Governor Roy Cooper says he has COVID. He says he plans to keep a low public profile this week after testing positive yesterday. He says he has a very mild case and is feeling okay. He'll work remotely and hopes to be back by the weekend.